sometime before 1846, someplace close to this pond, Walden Pond, this man, Henry David Thoreau, wrote this.
Wow.